This is the scene in the Irish Sea aboard Viking Venus. We're proceeding south towards, I'm not sure what our next destination is, but we're proceeding south on a cruise around the UK. And we are proceeding at a very leisurely pace because we're not going that far. And the sea state is fairly calm. As you can see, and there is one ship there. On the horizon, looks like some type of freighter, but there's a haze, and I will say we are proceeding at a slower pace than some of our other stops because we don't have that far to go since Holyhead was our last stop. This is leaving Holyhead, headed south for, I will supply what the name is when I post this. It's almost 9 o'clock now. This is how light it is. And we are still in the Irish Sea. And we are actually heading towards Dublin. And the sea state is considerably more waves.